patient with acute chest pain with all ECG and the cardiac markers with the normal limit, how to go ahead for diagnosing such kind of patients, sir?
In a given clinical scenario, the CT coronary angiography has emerged as a fairly reliable and accurate non-invasive imaging modality in the diagnostic evolution of coronary artery disease. The diagnostic and the prognostic data obtained on this coronary angiography correlates pretty well with the invasive angiography. So instead of subjecting patient to invasive angiography in a given emergency setting, CT coronary angiography can be done in a very short time and also gives you valuable information.